no good for you. Have some water instead.
You just wanted to drink it yourself.
Maybe.
No, that's a long cooldown. Less funny now. I have 10 seconds still. Attackers incoming. Defend objective. Oh, we're all here? All of us? The whole team? The whole team's up here. Jesus. I have to get into explosives. Ventress kind of flanking us, but it's better we're staying here. Ventress killing all of us. Thank you. Great, now we know where they are. How does Mercy only have 300 healing? What? What? What is he doing, man? 300 healing.
I don't know.
And 20 damage. Sheesh. I might have to switch to Moira just to offset that. My goodness, I didn't know it was that bad. What are you doing, Mercy? She has her pistol out! Is he gonna get killed? Is he gonna get killed? He still has her pistol out! You're not gonna... She got hit. Let her die. Fire, fire, fire. You're all... Oh god. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna ult next time D.Va shows up, or I mean Reinhardt shows up, okay? Nope. It'll be right on the cart.
Fire!
Reinhardt's behind you. There he is.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
You go, Wakateki Okuro!
Uh-oh. Yeah. I got too close.
Did Reg go off? Oh, nope. Oh,
careful, where I've numbered.
Get ass.
I offer something more. Thank you. Dynamite. Such is the price of progress.
My power emanates.
Bye, Venture. Vendor might have ult. Reinhardt.
That was fine.
Yeah, it was touch and go, because look at that. Mercy was the worst. And then
yeah,
I switched to Moira.
Was problematic too.
You probably would have lost if I didn't swap off a bat. Because I can just be a healer.
Yeah, I mean, if you can't survive, you have to. Being alive is so much better.